The longest spaceflight by a human was made by Valeri Polyakov, a Russian cosmonaut who spent 437 days, 17 hours, and 58 minutes on board the Mir space station from 1994 to 1995. During his time in space, Polyakov conducted numerous experiments on the effects of long-duration spaceflight on the human body, providing valuable insights for future space missions.